5. One child has died. 9 other people are in the hospital after 2 cars crashed in Lawrence County. That's in central Georgia. This happened last night, and investigators say 4 of the children were not properly restrained. They were thrown out of the car. We're told one of the cars did not stop at the stop sign.